Vitalis Fuaga from Oregon State. There was an NFC West scout. It's an unnamed NFC West scout stated that he could be a very, very good starting caliber guard on day one and eventually a starting tackle. And he was one of the favorites during the interview process. But what I think is really interesting about that comment from the NFC West scout is Kevin Dotson's going to be a free agent. He's going to go test the market. Same with Coleman Shelton. If you can plug and play a rookie that can come in and start at guard, obviously continuity is a massive issue. And we would want to prioritize bringing back Coleman Shelton and Kevin Dotson. But this is a player that you could bring in and can immediately start at right guard.